WFOS. World's fastest one shot.
Trigger warning.
Rank one multiboxer of MM. Just bash, 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 bash! Good, nice.
Druid left?
Nope. No, he didn't.
I did? That was weird.
Yep, it is very weird. No, now he did. Oh, good job. Look at us. Oh, the 1700s is a shit show, Bran. 1700s is such a shit show. Holy crap. He probably dodged your bash there, right? Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, fucking not Frost, man. Joke on. Cool. I think I want to kill this fucking druid. Maybe, we'll see. But if I do end up going druid, that means you have to do all the fucking damage you can to this warrior.
Okay.
And then
probably
when I...
Do you want me to take Mark instead of Cyclone? Because I'm probably never going to get a Cyclone off.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that'd be nice. So for those who do not know, or who are new to the stream, I am playing both hunters. Very tricky trying to get a clean opener, especially after doing almost 20,000 of these. All right, go do all your damage to them. Go, when he comes back. To the warrior now, go. As much as you possibly can, dude. Drop down left. Alright, cool, I'm going on the druid right now, dude. He's dead. Bash him. Dead. I got root for warrior, run. You're good. Nice, bro. Nice, dude. Hey, what's up, Papa Testo? Stay by me. Yeah. Normally, if it was a healer, I'd let you 1v1, but it's not a healer, so.
Yeah.
He's not gonna get it, don't worry. My pets will kill him. That's right, you AFK out like a big boy. Oh, look, you got another vicious saddle, bro.
Q-Q
to pew-pew. Yeah, that is weird, Papa Teste, because you usually join the stream on your browser, though, right? Yeah, so I mean, did you try reloading the page itself, or like, I mean, obviously it works now, or are you on your phone? Okay, all right. Yeah, I don't know why. It might just be a glitch with Twitch.
All right.
Yeah, I do it all the time, bro.
Yo, you missed the most epic sneeze session, Corey. Right before you got in Discord, I was sneezing. I was like, I wish he was hearing this.
Yeah, we were literally just talking about that last time.
Yeah, exactly. Alright, Demon Hunter, good luck. Got there. Wait. Go! Oh my god. Oh my god. Oops, sorry, bud. Oh my god, they're so out of their fucking element right there. That was crazy. That was crazy, guys.
Bro, the Demon Hunter died before he even got the bash off.
Yeah, I saw that. You bashed a monk.
I went to bash him after
yeah,
the raid.
That was just aim shots into lethal strikes. Which is, like, unheard of right there. Papa Teste, how have you been? Oh my god, what the fuck are these comps? Stop with the DH teams. Jesus. Oh, DH Windwalker is so broke. I hate these fucking small maps, man. Just been playing. How's that DK grind going? You find a decent healer to help you with twos or anything? The Nighthold transmog set? Oh, nice. 463, nice, dude. That's what I like to see. Progress. Oh, nice, dude. That's good. Happy to hear it. There's nothing worse than being geared and having no one to play with. Oh, shit. Sweet. Get ready with Demon Hunter. Go! Whoa! Wait! Go! Oh my god, dude. Oh, this got hurt. Oh god, I'm going down, inside wall, fuck. I just fucked up my trap, bro, that's so bad. Dude, the res! Fuck! No! Why are my I didn't fucking summon my pet, dude, Riku, that's so dumb. Oh, I'm so pissed. God damn it, Riku. Oh god, I hate getting rezzed on, that's fun. Oh, so my pet thing does work. That's nice to know. Thanks, Blizzard. That's bullshit. I didn't have a fucking pet out. One of my guys summoned their pet. The other one didn't. Like, really, Blizzard? I'm trying to think of what the fuck I can make my... Yeah. I don't really care, you know? They're just salty as fuck, like... I don't really care. We would have had that when I pressed my summon pet, it actually... You snapped your keyboard for me? No, don't do that! Don't do that, dude. Unless it's like an old keyboard and you're gonna like throw it out anyway. But no, don't do that. It's whatever. Oh, that's poopy. Whatever. Alright, I'm just gonna smack this fucking Windwalker, dude. Just follow. I will let you know, okay?
Okay.
Go!
Oh,
Wow, I'm listening to the gayest fucking music right now while I do this. Smack him! Smack him! Smack him! One shots never curve around. The pillar's gonna slow you down, alright? The pillar's gonna slow you down. Oh, yeah, yeah. Yeah, resin in arena is disgusting. I hate that. I love how you can't lay on hands in arena, but you can res. Like, okay. I might kill the Windwalker and have you do all the stuff to the pally. Now I'm gonna try a weird CC thing out of my burst. I'm gonna double sniper him, scatter him into Aimshot's Breath of Dying. maybe, we'll see. No promises, but that would be fucking hilarious, dude.
Tell me what you want me to do.
I know. That's right, little bitch.
I'm just along for the ride.
Yeah. Follow. I will let you know when to on the pally, okay?
Okay.
No! He left. Let's go, guys! What was that? Four in a- I'm not talking about it. How about that? I'm not talking about it. Life is now or never, forever's never comes around. Oh my god, my face hurts a little bit. God, I love when people take 10-minute games to the... I love when people do dampened games. Helps me Q dodge them, bro. it is very important here that you don't get kicked. If I kill the Mistweaver, if I'm going Mistweaver, you cannot get kicked. But if I go on the block, then it doesn't really matter. And please remember that you can shapeshift polymorphs right before they go off, okay? Like any form, cat, travel, bear. If you see a polymorph, just shapeshift right before, like, okay?
Yep.
Good luck. Try not to die. Or get fucked. You have a target of target activator, right?
Yeah.
Okay. So it does look like the Mistweaver. I'll let you know when to on the mystery, bro.
Okay.
Three. Go! Oh my god, dude, get back to me right now. Get back to me right now. Oh my god, we're so good at our jobs. Dispel, dispel, claw, dispel, claw, dispel, 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 dispel. Thank you. Good job. TXTRCR, how you been, bro? You doing alright, hopefully? Hopefully Corona hasn't got you down. You know, this pal is telling us where I swear to Christ, if you don't go D stance right now, I'm gonna smack you.
You okay with me not running clone here? Or would you rather clone over Thorns?
No, stay Thorns. I'm gonna kill the lock.
Okay.
It's whatever. Do something ballsy here, all right? When I tell you, you're gonna do all your damage that you possibly can to this fucking warrior, all right?
Okay.
And then Ursel, all right? Mm-hmm. When he comes back, now go! As much as you can, all of it, dude, all of it. I don't give a shit, just do it. Ah, Riku, that's alright. Nice job. Nah, Kronos, yeah, doing good. Working on a 401 priest group. Oh shit, nice, dude. 401 priest, sick. Yeah, I actually have a 401 shaman group, so I can totally relate to that. Honestly, I just keep my healer's bags empty, and then I just fill the hunter's bags with food and ammo. That's it, that's all I do. And I make enough gold to still be able to profit from farming dungeons, so it's pretty nice just from vendoring everything. Because over time they'll run out of arrows, which means I can actually carry more, so every time my main guy's bags are full, I'll just trade it to the other guys. And then when they're all out of ammo, then I'll sell everything. It's pretty sick. All right, so alright, so, you see right here? Right where I am?
Yep.
Come out and start healing, now. Oh my god, bro. Wow, really? This little fucking douchebag, man. Wow, Riku. Whatever. I probably definitely should not have fucking been on that side of the pillar, but whatever. You see, that's just what we do. Because I don't think you're able to queue into the same team twice, right?
I don't think so.
Like in a row. Alright. Yeah, so right now when you look at your raid profiles, you have raid profiles, right?
Mm-hmm.
All right, you see the mark for death on yourself, yeah?
Yeah.
All right. You know what claw looks like, right?
Yeah.
All right. When I say dispel, it means that somebody has fucking claw and it's got to be dispelled. Dude, I didn't post it yet, but I will be posting that one shot on the Demon Hunter by you. Oh yeah. Shit was gnarly, dude. I'm like, wait, what the fuck? Man. That was beautiful. Off for the next 2 days. Oh my god, I'm so happy. Alright, so when I tell you to, everything's gonna be on the paladin, okay?
Okay.
So just get into a better position on him. I'll let you know. Go! I have nothing for these. I have nothing for this. I have nothing for it. You gotta get to a pillar, bro. You gotta get to a pillar, please. Alright, don't forget to just dot every so often, okay?
Yeah, I will.
Like, yeah. Alright, go back, go back stealth. Rake him. Rake him. Nice. Nice. Good job, bro. Wow, he was 1900 priest, bro. He's so pissed, dude. I timed that so beautifully on his kick. Oh, God, dude. He's so upset. What do you mean when it's like I'm going with the healers there? Nah. No, it's just about practice. I say go because it means he's about to take the dick. Like, that's the only reason why I say go. I physically can't give someone a countdown. It almost never works. 3, 2, 1, go! Oh, now they're out of LOS. Well, shit. Like, I've tried doing a countdown. I was like, 3, 2, wait. You know? Like, I can't give him a countdown. I would have to start from 20. It's like 20, 19. Like, I can't give him a countdown. Just can't. 3, 2, wait. What? Oh, yeah, yeah. I mean, I already posted games of me playing, literally playing, the Resto Druid and both MMs, TX. So, right now, I play with this fucking sick-ass geared Resto Druid, so that's pretty fun. He's like, what are you, 472?
473.
473, yeah.
478 in bags.
Oh, okay.
473 is equipped though.
Oh god. Alright, you have Guardian, yeah?
Yep.
Good. Follow. Alright, this dude's going fucking Mazo, what a douche. Alright, I guess just go bash the priest. Just go bash him. Wait. Alright, yeah, go bash him. I just saw the freaking hunter. I just saw the rogue. Alright, go back out towards middle. Back towards middle. Fuck, dude. I'm going on the rogue right now. Oh, God. I have root form. You're good. You should be okay for right now. Maybe. I'm in the corner. Oh, that's really bad positioning for me. All right, now I'm better positioning. Got that kick for you? I know you're fearful. Am I okay though?
Yeah, you're good.
All right, I got full cooldowns for this priest in a sec. All right, I got that kick for you.
I have bash up whenever you wanna.
Yep, I'll let you know. Yeah, I see that. In three, wait. Go, 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 go! Fuck. Come back, heal me, dude. What are you doing? Nice turtle from him too. I'm trapped, nice. God damn these fucking tryhards, bro. Fuck, I'm going to die in a sec, dude. I'm going to die in a sec. Oh, this is really bad.
Yeah, I'm home too.
I almost have cooldowns, bro. Almost 1 fucking second. Please don't let me. Ah, you suck. Just go, go, go. Dick the priest. Dick him. Dick him. All of your fucking damage. All the damage, dude. I got the kick. Go. Go. All of it. All of it. Harder. Harder. Yeah. All right. I got turtle. Run. I got turtle. Run. And I have root. Go. And I have trap. Go. 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 Come on, man. You got this. I believe in you. Trust. I'm frozen. You're fine. Come on, man. Don't do this. Come on. I got scatter. Keep running. Run, run, run. I got scatter. Run. I'm a trap full. Or I didn't trap at all. Nice, Ursel. Holy mother of fucking god, that was scary as fuck, dude. Dick the goddamn priest! Dick him! Oh god, dude.
I need to grab a drink real quick.
Yeah, I'm gonna go smoke. I'll be right back. We're gonna go smoke, guys. We'll be right back. WF West, world's fastest one-shots. Doo-doo-doo. Oh, God. Oh my god, dude, that was so fucking close. Oh my god, dude. Oh, my face is killing me right now. I'm so happy I took 2 ibuprofen before we started. Oh. What you drinking?
Monster.
Oh, not I heard the I was like Mountain Dew? No. Damn it. That was very scary. I'm so happy I killed the rogue though. Dude, I'm not gonna lie. You let me die and like you suck! And then you redeemed yourself by dicking the priest. Good job. You're just like, I'm not gonna let him down twice! Good job, dude.
Yeah, I literally needed like one more second for Interfaith. I mean, I personally wasn't gonna die.
No, don't worry about it, yeah. All that matters is that the priest was dead. Oof. You know that hunter's freaking the fuck out, right? A little bit.
Oh yeah, he's not happy.
Why? Why would you do this? His route is brutal, dude. Oh my god.
Yeah, hunters are... Survival's something else.
No, survival's like a rank 1 spec.
Yeah.
So whenever I beat one, I'm just like, yeah. By the way, there is no MM hunter over 2100. There's like one MM.
Really?
Yeah. Are you able to carry no mask visions or no?
Yeah, I can carry anything.
Cause my second hunter, one shots, doesn't have his level 12 back yet.
Okay.
So
I mean, even if you wanted like a mask clear, all you would have to do is
just die
on the steps on our res you.
No, I wouldn't put you through that. I wouldn't put you through that. I'm not worried about the gear isn't an issue. It's having that agility proc in the opener. Ooh.
Yeah.
When that procs in the opener, you can 100% tell too. Like, oh, what coon? What cocoon? Huh? All right, I'm coming back. Oh god, dude. Don't worry, I'm not gonna get like an emotional, sappy piece of poop like last time. Not a great map. It depends on which side we start on, really. Oh, yeah, we started on the better side. Woo! I'm trying to decide between Guardian or Feral here. Because if you go Guardian, I'm not sure how much a Arcane Mage can do to you really quickly.
Arcane Mage can hurt. I've seen one burst really high before. And I've also seen some not played extremely well, so it's like a 50-50.
So do you want to keep for this one, we're going to keep trying even if we miss the opener, I think. I guess. Because
okay.
I need to kill this Arcane Mage. Or the Mist. If I can kill the Mist, go Feral. Yeah, go Feral. Feral. You're Feral, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, cool. Have to get behind their door one. All right, I will let you know, okay?
Okay.
No! Oh shit, dude, he's so fucking far. Whatever, I'm gonna go mage. No, we're gonna keep trying, keep trying. What a douchebag, man. It's okay, I'm bombed right now. I'm gonna fucking feign and turtle. Alright, try and stay on top of me. I'm gonna kill, go mage, okay? Or be on the pillar, I guess.
Okay.
I'm pallid. I'm okay though. I'm fine. Alright, try to dispel these infinite stars. They do hurt a lot, so.
Yeah, we're just following that and poisons as much as I can.
No, you don't have to dispel poisons, just the,
See it? Can you turtle?
Yep.
Okay.
Alright, I got cooldowns back up, by the way, so. You have bash or no?
Yes.
Do it to this rogue in 3 seconds.
Okay.
Go, 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 go! Oh shit, dude! Yeah, suck it, rogue, piece of shit. Fucking humping motherfucker. What you gonna do? Yeah, stay over here, drink if you can. Just stay on that pillar and drink. Caught that kid. Keep trying to drink. Alright, popping cooldowns here. Can you bash? Ursel?
Yeah.
Ursel bash, Ursel bash. Nice, good job. Drink. Nice.
Oh yeah.
Keep doing that, dude. That dude's almost done. It's funny as hell.
I'm full mana now, so.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. He still can't drink.
Poor guy.
I know, right? Stay stealth. Just be ready to rake the monk, alright? He's gonna keep coming around. No, just stay by me. Stay by me, fuck it. Thank you. Oh wow, he actually got it off. What a douche. He's not gonna be able to res at all, so we could literally just stand in this corner the whole time and we won't die. Alright, when they kill both of my pets, I'm gonna try and re-stealth, okay?
Okay.
And whoever picks up those eyes first, you rake them. Alright, pick them up. Go get them, go get them, go get them. Wait. Yep. Wait for this monk to start resing. Wait for him to start resing. I'll let you know, okay? I will let you know. Alright?
Yep.
Stay by me. Go! Oh my god, the upset, man. Oh, the fucking upset. Oh, that dude's not happy, man. That rogue is so pissed. Oh, and the monk cooned himself, just holding his dick. Oh, god. It's very scary. Good job. Oof. We still got our jobs. Kind of upset that they didn't take mass and viz. They always take mass and viz as arcane. Are you joking? What? Alright, bro. No pressure here. Don't even look at my fucking CR. Ooh, god, my face is killing me right now, dude. If I start crying in the middle of this arena, it's not my fault.
Okay.
To get into the room. Oh shit. Just go, 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 go! Priest! Oh no, man, no, Riku. God damn it, he hit me with a fucking flame strike. That's fun, Riku. Oh, biggest upset ever. Or he hit me with the Holy Nova, I think. Yeah. God damn it, that's bullshit. Whatever. Of course fucking RMP was the game. God damn. I would so much have rather it have been DH something, like or Windwalker. Or this, I guess. Oh fuck, we already played these guys. Blasphemy? No, but I have. I've played against Blasphemy so many times, dude. Now, if I'm correct, when you rake this priest, he's just gonna instantly disperse.
Does the disperse take him out of the rake, son?
No, it just makes him take 85% less damage.
What if I rake and then bash on top of the rake?
85% less damage, bro. Like, yeah, it's it's cheese, so I think we're just gonna have you rake the pally. I have to open on this fucking priest and kick him. I'll let you know though, just say. Follow. Just use Cheetah. Go to the left platform, on the side of it. Yeah, right there. A little further left. Further left. Oh shit, that's good. Just stay right there. Fucking sack, man. I missed the kick too. Okay. Whatever. Ugh. Oh, guys, we were 1791. Ooh. I feel it. I feel it happening tonight. I really don't. I know I've been saying that for like the last week, but it's happening tonight. Fuck! Oh, my least favorite fucking comp right now, dude. Alright, you remember what to do against Demon Hunters on this map, right?
Yup.
What?
I said just at the tip of our side and wait till he crosses over and then I rake him.
Good. Just driving it into you, man. Ooh, I hate this fucking arena, dude. Just go monk, go monk, go monk, go monk, go monk! Monk! Fuck outta here, Demon Hunter, you little bitch. Dick the priest! Dick him! Oh, it's fine. Oh shit, I'm taking so much fucking dick, dude. Oh my god, this is really bad. I'm gonna go down, okay? Going down. Do you have clone? I hope you do. Oh, you do. Nice, dude. Oh, he left. Nice, dude. Oh, we did it. Mark! Sorry about that. I was only screaming because the DH wasn't pushing in. He was telling the monk where I was. That's why.
That's fine.
Good fucking job, though. That was beautiful. Oh, you see how a strat could change in a split second? That shit's crazy. Oh god, good job. Oh, let's fucking get it. Can you go unwavering ward or no? No, don't, fuck it, I don't care. Ooh, guys. Follow. I'll let you know.
On Monk?
Yeah. Go! I saw that druid right to the right of me the whole time. I was like, I swear to Christ, if you bash me right now, I'm gonna be so pissed. That's all I could think of. I swear to God, if you bash me, I'm gonna be so pissed right now. He literally had a front row seat to that death. That was fun. Well, this is a fun one. Yo, I don't think you understand how much fucking damage I have to do to this mage, man. Now, the thing that I need to figure out is whether or not I should even bother with Sniper Shot, because that stops the damage increase from Aim Shot, you know?
Yeah.
For against mages. I think I should just double aim shot, like aim shot into another aim shot, right into Breath of the Dying. I think that would be the play, yeah? Okay. Alright, so try to get a little closer to the pally for me, alright? Yeah. Oh god. I will let you know, okay? It's gonna be on the pally. Sure. Go! Fuck me, he's just LOSing. What a little bitch, Riku. Ew. Ugh. Seriously, what a. Who the fuck tempts and then LOSes? Like, really? Ew. No, like, that's disgusting. So ew. So fucking ew, bro. It's like, did you mean to press temp? Like, you could have just blocked. Like, what the fuck? Fuck, you remember playing this team, right? With the H-Pal? When he sacked and we killed the Boomy?
Yeah.
And then we played him on the same fucking map? It's not them. But I hate this map because, like, he just has to dash in Starfall and we'll get popped out, which is really fucking annoying. Okay. This monk is like, do not let him set up on me. I swear to fucking Christ. You got your mark, right?
Mm-hmm. It's on us.
Alright, you don't need, it's Cyclone's fine, whatever. I don't think you're gonna get much of it off though, but it's fine. Alright, we just have to dash over to the left. Oh god, this is really poopy. Alright, I'll let you know. Go! Wow, dude! Ursel! Wow, I really didn't fucking get that. That's bullshit. Wow. You didn't bash the trinket, man. Oh, dude, that would have been so clutch if you bashed the trinket. Oh, God.
I bashed, but I must have bashed after it. Right,
yeah.
Trinket.
Yeah. You have to wait for that trinket, man. Like, why'd you die? You never let them die, man. Oh, wait, you, like, died outside, right?
Yeah, like, I was literally in the air.
Yeah.
For some reason, was not in,
flight form anymore.
Yeah.
Oh, it's alright. Where'd you die?
Oh, right over here.
Yeah, don't do that. Oh god, my stomach hurts, man. You don't have a Maledict yet, do you?
I might, but it might be like a low level one.
Right. I'm just wondering. Ooh, god. Fucking these comps, man. Alright, we need to start looking at the pre-made group to see who we're gonna queue into. Or I do. Shadow play. Good luck. Ugh. It's really no good person to go here. This is really fucking dumb, dude. Alright, just go mess with them. You know what? Fuck it. I'm not even gonna try. Just AFK out. I don't even care. And fuck them. Ew. Riku. I don't even care. Like, they're gonna win, but they look fucking retarded just circling a pillar. They really do. It's funny to me, dude. Really. Like, it's fucking, like, it's, like, to me, it's pathetic, really. Like, you have a Pally, a Warrior, and D-Stance, and a Shaman with damage reduction. And you're humping a pillar. Alright. Alright, bro. Maybe Mr. Weaver. Oh shit, I think I just saw this dude in the fucking. I did just see this Mr. Weaver. In LFG. I'm looking for a group, I think. At least I think so. Follow. Alright, so just go around the back side of him, and I'll let you know when to on the mystery bro, okay? But don't get caught out though.
Go!
Oh my god, dude. Wow, okay, that works too, I guess. Dude, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm good.
Are you sure? Oh, the monk left. Hold on. Small damage DK. Easy peasy. Dispel the infinite off you. Nice, good job. That was a weird opener. It was a very weird opener, bro. Like, he LOS'd after sniper, and then took the dick from my breath, and then died, and I don't know how. I was in the army of the dead. I couldn't see anything. I'm just like, oh god, blind one shot. Like, I couldn't see anything, dude. I just had a DK fucking my face. It was crazy. Right, kitty? I love you. You're so precious. Look at you. I love you. Yeah. Hey. I don't know what got into her last night. She was all over me. It was very fucking weird. She was like, Pepe, Pepe Mark. I'm just like, no. Yeah. Like, I wouldn't even fucking talk to her. And she was just like, meow, 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 meow. Just like, alright, cat, shit. I keep forgetting that I have off for the next 2 days. Like, every 30 minutes, I'm like, alright, I don't have to go to sleep. Alright, I don't have to go to sleep. Oh, right, I don't have to go to sleep. It's fucking terrible. Alright, it's a slightly different comp, but not the same team either.
Maybe Mark over Cyclone here?
What?
I think I should take Mark over Cyclone.
Well, honestly, it depends on who I kill. So use your judgment. Like, use whatever you think I might have the best kill for, you know? So if you think I'm gonna kill the Rogue, go Mark. If you think I'm gonna kill the Mistweaver, go Thorns, you know? Word. So honestly, just go with Thorns, because most likely I'm gonna kill either the Monk or the Priest, you know? Like, play the percentage game. Like, alright, well, we fucked up because the Rogue has no fucking health, so. Alright, so, I'll tell you when to on the Monk, okay? Get there, get there, get there! Fuck, dude! Oh, whatever. What the fuck is wrong with him? That was funny, I'm gonna go Priest now, okay? I got a trap for you. I'm killing Siphon for you. Scatter that, flare this. I'm still going Priest, by the way. Got that kick for you. Scatter him. Or scatter. Binding. Another flare. What was that? The Monk did fucking nothing. I don't think he knew where I opened from, man. What was that?
I'm pretty sure he got scared because I charged him so late, and he transcended back to where...
Where I was! And I'm just like, wait, no cocoon? Alright, ape shot, breath! Surprise, motherfucker.
Wow.
That is... Dude, he had it! He got the W, and then he fucked it. Oh, I'm so sorry, Mr. Mistweaver. Or Mrs. Mistweaver. Oh, God. Oh, shit! Oh. Alright, two things you need to know. One, if he is in LOS of the Pally, you're going to be raking the Pally. If he is out of LOS of the Pally, you are going to be raking the Windwalker. If he is in LOS of his Transcendence, you will just be raking. If he is out of LOS of his Transcendence, it's rake into Ursel.
That was more than two things.
Well, no, it was not, because I'm always going to go Monk. But... Yeah. But if he is out of LOS of the Pally and out of LOS of his Transcendence, everything's gonna be on Monk, you know?
Okay.
Oh, dude. You have Thorns. Cyclone, good luck. Oh, God, man. Just follow me. Oh, God. We just gotta run. We gotta run, 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 run. Yeah. Oh, that could have been so fucking bad, dude. Alright, this dude is fucking looking for us. This is not good. He's not looking for us. Or he was. This is really bad. Oh, God. Please, no. Okay, cool. Alright, I will let you know when to on the Monk, okay? Go! Go! Ursel! Fucking DK, dick him! Fuck! Fuck, I missed the goddamn kick again. That's really bad, dude. I have cooldowns in a sec, okay? Bring him, drag him over this binding shot. Popping cooldowns here. Ursel, get the fuck out, get the fuck out, get the fuck out, get the fuck out. Fuck, I missed it. Oh, this is really bad, dude. This is really fucking bad. Oh, no, dude. You gotta be shitting me. You gotta be fucking joking. That could have been the set. I'm so pissed right now, man. God damn it. Oh, I'm so fucking pissed at these fucking tryhards, man. Holy shit, this is bull. Like, fuck. Oh. Oh, these fucking tryhards are giving me an aneurysm, man. No, that's fucking horrendous. I missed like three fucking kicks. Like, holy shit. Oh, that's so bad. Oh, this is fucking horrendous. Oh, I never told you to bash the Pally. I'm so fucking stupid. God damn it. Oh, God, these fucking tryhards, man. Like, god damn, we should have capitalized after that kill, man. So pissed. Like, clone the pally and just dick the shit out of the DK, man. Vitality Conduit's so fucking dumb. Honestly, it's so fucking dumb, dude. Playing that shit as a major is just like... ugh. Oh god. Alright, so, right where I am right now, I'll let you know, okay? Alright, heal. Start healing.
I am.
Alright, cool.
Or just not caring.
Alright, then just stay there. What fucking bitches, man. So disgusting. Fucking ew. God damn, it's fucking pathetic, man. Like, how scared do you have to be, honestly? Really, though, like, ew. Oh god, man. Has anyone else ever run into this strat of humping a fucking pillar? Anyone else? I don't think so, right? No? It's just a me problem. Like, it's fucking pathetic, dude. It really is. I just feel bad for them, cuz like, they're just wasting their own time. They could have just sat middle, popped all defensives, and won. But instead, they just, like, most of my games last under a minute. Like, I don't know what the fuck they're thinking. Like, yuck. Alright. Alright, this dude is a human. So be ready to bash that human trinket, alright?
Okay.
And he's targeting himself too, so that's super fun. I'll let you know. Oh, sorry, Mr. Mistweaver. Feels like, I don't know why people LOS, just sit in the fucking middle. Jesus. Like, you're wasting no one's time but your own when you face me. Just sit in the middle. I really don't. I don't know. I've been saying this for like 20,000 games. Like, just sit in the middle and pop your defensives. Like, I can't CC your whole team. Like, either that, or, you know, I don't know, do your homework. Go to my fucking YouTube channel and just pay attention to who I kill. Like, all the information you could possibly need for my opener is, like, right there. You could dislike every video. It's whatever, just, like, I'm doing this for education purposes. I love how all the rank 1 strat, like, the first thing they went to was just hop a pillar. Like, not coordinate with each other, let's just hop a pillar. Alright, guys. Alright. I'll let you know when to on the monk, okay? Wait. GO! He left, good job. Fuck this team! Come on, man! Oh, I'm so upset! Oh, I'm so upset! Oh, God, man. It's not the same team, though, I don't think, right? If you do slash who, it's not the same people?
I don't think so.
Oh God, man, I hate this fucking team. Oh God. All right, Mage is going that way. We don't go that way. Just wait right here for now. I'll let you know.
I'm priest.
Mm-hmm. Go! Get over here! Please get over here! Have trap here.
I'm gonna die.
Are you fucking serious?
He literally stunned me and nothing I could do.
No, I'm not fucking doing this again, dude. Uh-uh, not happening. Not happening right now. Nope. No! Come on! Oh no! Oh god, I don't have the fucking damage, dude! I'm gonna die in a sec. Yeah, I'm dead. Fuck me, dude! You shitting me right now? I don't have the fucking rapid fire! Bro, you're shitting me! Oh my god! Holy shit! Shout out to a man who stands. What's up, dude? Oh, my face is killing me. We've been cucked out of our fucking rival 3 times now. I'm so upset. Fucking bullshit. Oh, I'm so upset right now. Thanks for the sub, bro. I appreciate you so much. Love you forever. Oh, God. Seriously, I don't get it. Oh, my God. You know what? From now on, you just go fucking renewal against RMP. I don't know. Did you war stop at all or no? Oh no, you're a troll. Damn it. Oh, that's fucking AIDS, bro. Seriously, AIDS as fuck. Oh, here we go. Fucking the grind back to 1790. I'm not even gonna say the 1800s. The grind back to 1790. Oh my god, this is horrendous. Oh, jeez, don't even say anything. Fuck! Oh, I'm so upset, dude. You have no idea. No idea how upset I am right now. Fucking tryhard LOSing piece of poop rogue. Oh, that's fucking bullshit. I hate people. I really do. I will let you know, okay? When to on the monk. Please don't fucking let me die, dude. I'm gonna be so upset.
It's just the lock, so I think it'll be good.
Why the fuck would you even say that? Don't even say that. I think we're gonna be good. No! No, don't say shit like that, dude.
It was just one lock.
Yeah. I don't care. We can still lose. Are you shitting me? Dude, I was playing Triple MM and I lost to a single Reso Druid. Alright? It's never 100%. I mean, yeah, you're going tree and you couldn't get kicked, but oh my god, don't ever say that. It's easy. Holy shit. Oh, guys, we're trying so hard for you. Alright, Guardian of Finn, going rogue, good luck. Oh shit, I have no more fucking Mountain Dew. I have liters. I have 2 liters, but I don't have any more cans, guys. Holy shit. I went through 20 fucking cases of Mountain Dew, and I have yet to be sponsored by them. I'm really upset. I'm like really upset. Big guns right now. You have Guardian, yeah?
Yep.
Alright, good luck. Oh god. All right, just go run on top of the shaman. Run on top of the shaman. Or just in the consecrate and then down right. All right, down right inside. Yeah, right there. Dispel Claw, Dispel Claw, Dispel Claw, Dispel Claw, bro.
Doesn't even show it on me.
It's a fucking piece of shit rogue, man. Go, whoa, rogue! Fuck me, man. What a piece of shit, Riku. Oh my god, I hate these fucking bitches that don't want to come out of stealth. Holy shit, play your fucking class. God damn, you have a smoke bomb and a hand of protection. Pathetic. Fucking ew, man. Oh god. Fucking ew, man. Fucking ew. Windwalker, Resto Druid, please. I would be so happy with Windwalker, Resto Druid. Oh, fucking bullshit. Mistweaver, Priest. I'll take that. Don't fucking say anything. Fuck! Oh, I'm so upset, guys. I'm so upset. Oh my god. I think I have to kill DK. That's gonna be fun. Yeah, I have to go fucking DK. That's fun for me. Alright, when I tell you to, I have to be on the pally, okay? Just get to the pally. Go, 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 go! Wow, he just fucking LOS'd me, bro. Riku, whatever. That's fucking disgusting. I hate people, man. Oh my god. Fucking disgusting. Oh god. Next. Oh god. Next time we hit 1790, we're taking a 20 minute break or some shit. I don't know. Like, I don't know what the fuck. Like, it's crazy, dude. Oh my god, these fucking teams. Because as soon as we hit 1800, we're just gonna drop all the way to 1100. Like, I don't even give a fuck. Like, I just want that hat trick. I do. That's all I want. Just so I could be like, I'm a 3-time rival multiboxer. Well, what the fuck does that mean? You wanna try it? Like... Like, put it this way, three-time rival multiboxer, in essence, is like a 4-time gladiator. Like, when you compare the two, 2600 experience, anyone playing solo, is a way different experience bracket than multiboxing. Like, someone tries to get into the group, I'm 2300, 2400, I'm like, have you played with the multiboxer before? No? Well, then you're zero experience, 100%. It's like all those demon hunters in the first season of Legion that are like, I'm gladiator experience. Like, no you're not, demon hunters just came out. Like, like, what the fuck, that doesn't translate. That doesn't transfer over. Like, what the fuck? All right, just wait. All right. I will let you know when to on the Windwalker, okay? Go! He left. Good job. Oh no, he didn't. He did not leave. Oh, the pally did. Okay, cool. How? What? Oh, okay. Oh, that was scary as fuck. Oh my god, man, my face is killing me right now. I'm trying, man, I'm trying. I'm trying so hard for you. I know you don't care about the CR, but I'm trying. Oh wait, you got back up to 18, what? Oh yeah, that's right, you were practicing the thing. Oh god, man. I'm trying, man, who stands. I've tried so hard, bro. I just want to get it. I want to get it. Technically, I did get Rival with my Alliance and Horde Hunter Season 2 and Season 3. So actually, I'm a 4-time Rival. But, you know, one time per season is fine. We'll just say 2 times for the sake of it. Aw, shout out to Dead76Frog for the cheered bits. What is up, bro? Appreciate it, man. Oh, God. We're at exactly 50% win rate right now. Oh, I've been alright, man. You know, just trying to hit that rival. Oh, God. It's fucking horrendous. I hate this. Oh, it's so bullshit. We've got cucked out a rival 4 times already. It's upsetting. Yeah. But no, honestly though, on a whole, I've been doing alright. You know, I've been actually trying at work, so my boss has, gotten off my back a bit, which is nice, so. Yeah. You know, I've started to give a shit at work. Alright, I will let you know when to on the mystery program.
Okay.
GO! God damn it! Oh, 1798! Oh god! Oh Jesus! Oh god! Guys, in the stream, should we queue it or should we wait? Should we queue it or should we wait? You got 10 seconds to decide. Queue it or wait. We need to get this 18. Queue it or wait. Fuck it, let's queue. I don't care. Queue it. Oh god. Alright, good arena. Fuck! Oh my god. Another RMP, dude. I'm so pissed right now. You have no idea how pissed I am right now. Go Guardian. We're fucking this rogue in the face. We're face fucking this rogue. It's gonna happen. I almost spilled Mountain Dew all over my keyboard, by the way. That 2-liter bottle almost went kapoosh all over my keyboard. Two hand in it, guys. Yo, dead 70. Yo, dead 76 frog. This call is on you. If we lose this game, then that's on you. You can accept that? Alright. But can I? Oh, of course I can. He just tempt nothing, okay. Alright, just go run up on the mage, run up on the mage, run up on the mage. Go, go, go. Yeah, that's fine. Yep. Ready for the rogue? In three? Bash, 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 bash! No! No! Spam! Spam it! Harder! Harder! So much fucking harder, dude! Oh my god, dude! Oh! Come on, dick the fucking mage, dick the mage. Oh, we did it! Rival! Dead 76 Frog, appreciate the support, bro. Oh, shit. Time rival multi-boxer in the threes bracket, first in the fucking world, Corey, shout out to you, bro. Dead 76 Frog for that supportive, you gotta cue it. Holy shit. Oh shit, dude, you almost fucking died. I would have been so pissed. Oh, I'm not pissed at you, just pissed because I didn't peel. No, god, dude. Oh god, I think that calls for a cigarette, guys. If I had champagne, I would totally be hammered right now. Oh shit, good job. Oh my god, Corey. Rude, they weren't ready. What is up, guys? I hope to god somebody clipped that. If not, I will clip it later. And it will also be going into a montage of me and Corey with the brutal fucking push to 1800 rival. Oh my god. Holy shit, guys. Fuck yeah! Oh! Oh! Dude, if you didn't have tree there, you would have been dead. Oh, shit, dude. Oh, god. I'm gonna go have a cigarette, guys. Oh god, I'm so fucking happy right now. Oh! Now is the time, if you have not, to clip that rival achievement and share it with your friends so that when we get back, we will be pushing the alt hunters.